everybody. We just finished up the 9:30 Mass, and people are starting to come in here for the 11:30 Mass. I don't have my coffee today. It's inside, or actually, right, my coffee mug that doesn't have coffee, but it just has water in it, right? But don't have that. But I do have somebody new here, right? New face. So, Frank, why don't you tell the people here in Clarendon Hills who you are?
Yeah. So my name is Frank Pusateri, and I'm a seminarian for the Diocese of Joliet. I'm in my fifth year of six of seminary, and so I've been assigned to Notre Dame for the next 2 years as part of the teaching parish program at Mundelein.
So 2 years you'll be here, like, consecutively, or...?
Yes and no. Okay. I'll be here on weekends because I'm still doing class during the week at Mundelein. Okay. And then during the summer, I'll be here full-time, and God willing, be doing deacon stuff because I'll be ordained a deacon in the spring.
Get ordained deacon in the spring.
Yeah.
A priest, God willing...
The next year in May.
The following
year.
Yeah. Right? And in the meantime,
2023.
In the meantime, you're taking classes at Mundelein.
Mundelein Seminary, yeah.
Okay. And then you're here on the weekends.
Yeah.
Okay. And so what are you going to be doing on the weekends? Or actually, we were supposed to...
Yeah, I think you have to tell me about that.
Yeah, so we need to submit something to the seminary and say exactly what he's going to be doing. So we need to do that. But maybe just prime the pump for our conversation later of
So far, I've been helping out with every Mass, and we've been training some new guys as altar servers. We had a new guy at 7:30, so he was really good. That was awesome.
Okay.
And then I've been coming for Fit Shepherds.
That's right.
It's only been 1 week, but I came. I survived.
No, you killed it out there. You did good.
Yeah.
You did good. But you'll be, I assume, right? We've got religious ed on Sunday mornings, confirmation. I'm sure you're going to be involved of teaching in some way, both the younger kids as well as the teens.
Yeah.
Okay. He's like, yeah, Father Mark.
Yeah, whatever. You're kind of my boss. So
right.
No,
okay.
Just kidding.
So there we go. So we'll be talking more about that later. But, and maybe where are you from? Did you mention that where you're from?
Yeah, I'm from St. Walter Parish in Roselle.
Okay.
And I just spent my last 2 years at St. Mary Immaculate in Plainfield. That was my last teaching parish.
Yeah.
So. Starting a new chapter here.
Good. Good. Well, I know I speak on behalf of a lot of the parishioners that have already met you. We're super excited that you're here. I'm excited to have you, you know, in the rectory, even on Friday, Saturday, Sunday when you come.
Yeah.
And for us to share time together, share life together, and you'll be a great asset here for the parish at Notre Dame. So we're excited to have you. For everybody here listening, if you haven't had the opportunity yet to meet Frank, invite you, encourage you to come out here to Notre Dame. And when you see Frank, make sure you introduce yourself to him and welcome him to the parish, okay? God bless you all, and we'll see you next time.